Today we're out in Maypearl, Texas, looking at some beautiful Elmwood homes that are available now on 1-acre lots.
Thank you.
All right, so we just finished walking through this inventory home by Elmwood out here in Maypearl, Texas. This is their Magnolia floor plan. It's four bedrooms, two bathrooms, 2547 square foot on just over an acre. Currently listed at $639,990. And this home is just beautiful. As you can see behind me, the kitchen with these beautiful cabinets, and then the gas range there as well. You got your double ovens right here that are built in, microwave above. It's just really, really pretty. The gas being here is really nice. It's got a 500 gallon propane tank that's buried here as well, which is perfect because out here in the country you don't always have access to the gas utilities, so it's nice that you've got that here in this home. And I just love these beautiful arched ceilings with those exposed beams, and that how that carries over to the back porch as well. And just the woodwork on the ceilings there is just so beautiful. I love that. And it has, you know, this nice little eating space right here looking out to the back, and then also the office here looking out to the back as well with these beautiful exposed wood beams as well. I really like this nice slider door as well. Got a lot of cool detail there. So this home has a lot to offer. These really nice engineered wood floors as well. It's just a really beautiful look. This dark wood and then the dark, black features in the kitchen and in the master bathroom. It's a really, really pretty look. So we're gonna go ahead and take a look at some more inventory homes they've got here in Mathews Farm. This is the community just out here in Maypearl, Texas. It does go to Maypearl schools as well. So we'll go ahead and take a look at some of those others now. My name is Josiah Beam and you are watching Living in Ellis County, Texas. I'm a local DFW area realtor, and if you need help making a successful move to the Dallas-Fort Worth area in and around Ellis County, wherever it may be, definitely reach out to me. My contact information is in the details below, and I hope you all are enjoying this tour. All right, so this Elmwood home that we just finished touring here is currently on the market for $645,990. It is 4 beds, 2.5 bathrooms, just over 2,600 square foot on an acre. And you got that office right up front and then a game room in the back. And just the woodwork that they've got in these homes really dresses them up. And I think it adds an awesome touch to them. And then just another great selling point, having the propane tank already on the property. So you've got the ability to cook with gas. You've got it plumbed for gas out on the back porch as well. Just a lot of really cool selling points here in this community here in Maypearl. Mathews Farm. So we're gonna go ahead and tour one more inventory home that they've got available right now. Thank you. All right, so this last beautiful Elmwood home here that's currently available is 4 bedrooms and 2 bathrooms, and 2,581 square foot on 1.2 acres, and 3-car garage. Once again, has the gas utilities in place already, and it's just a really, really pretty house available here in Mathews Farm here in Maypearl, Texas. So if I could help you, your friends or family move to this area or find out more information about Elmwood Homes and where they build and you know, what they offer, they are semi-custom and they do offer a lot of flexibility as a builder. They're great, they build a great home. So if I could help you all out in your move to the DFW area or in and around the DFW area, I'd be honored to do so. My contact information is in the description below. That's all for this week, so I'll see you all next time.